This. Hey everybody, it's Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do contenders number six. Wait, what did the game end up as? Did they cover 50? What's the final score? What's the final score? Swanee. Yeah, bitches. You is this car? Well. We got a plate auto out of it. Last time. Yes! Bergie. They're not going to cover. Oh, they covered. Ha ha! Swanee, how are you doing? Shit. No. This is literally the last case in the deal. I asked Bateson. I said, "Hey, do you want the last case of contenders?" He said, "Do you want to play a game?" And I was like, "What's the game?" And he's like, "Fill in the blank." And so he had like dash, 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 space, dash, dash. And he's like, guess, you know, guess what I'm trying to say. Can anybody guess what a four letters and then two letters to the question, do you want the last case of contenders could be? Powder up. Not correct. I need money. Not the right answer. Good effort. And there you go. Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, no. Yeah, I mean, good effort. You know, it was fuck no. There was no. Uh-uh. I don't want it. Go to hell. He's gonna leave me out to dry on it. Which, whatever. It's just, I mean, if it wasn't so many packs, I wouldn't care. But even Bowman, you know what I mean, is not as packed deep. And, oh my God. Thank Jesus. Only thing that fell off was one of the. Well, it would be what, the second one that we pulled? The third one? I can't even remember. You know, I'm just gonna go box by box. I'm going to just try and roll through it. I'm not going to fight it. I can pretty much guarantee that this is the last thing that we do tonight. And go on with business. Alright. I mean, it is Buccaneer Amazingness. It is an eBay 101. One out of 24 for the Buccaneers, Adam Humphries. And I just realized that I do not have the teams on the thing. Swanee, how are you this evening? This is who everybody has. So, I mean, it's... Okay. Wait, is it? Yep, it's this way. Blah, blah, blah. Base, 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 insert. Base, 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 insert. Multiple bases, multiple bases, multiple bases. Tonight, it's the DP, the Diet Pepsi. Another cracked ice coming up already for Vikings. Jarrell Presley to 24. Man, it's, I don't know. This is, I mean, I got 2 days off after this. It's not technically 2 days off because of God help. There's just like a lot of work to do at the house, but still, I can manage through this, what I got right now. But god damn, contenders is a lot of cards, man. Too many cards and too many it's more the pack problem than the card problem. Dang, Bo Hundy. Random that off at the end of this. Will Fuller. Sepia on card. Texans. Tis nice. Is Packers in a Vikings uniform. Damn, man. The Patriots actually covered. That is going to be relatively huge for me. Kenny Clark. That's Packers. As well as the Vikings Packers. So just essentially screw Vikings. Is what this boils down to. Sterling Shepard is your gold digital card. That's a hell of a box. If you're buying boxes, it's a case, so it's not, but. Oh, I'm starting to get a little bit sad about losing the Liberator. Like, I feel sad that it's in, like, some landfill right now. Like, it's pretty upsetting. Well, dude, I mean, all the Sepias are short prints. If the Fuller is a double short print to 99, then congratulations to the Texans. And whoever got the Texans. Muhammad. Dude, Muhammad's the same bastard that's crushed Transcendent. didn't he have a Harper and a Jeter or something? Like, wasn't it just like Redonkulous? What's up, Madhouse? How you doing tonight? Yeah, Grant. It's a whole. Listen, this is the last. I mean, literally the last case we is in the house. I texted Basin if he wanted the last one. I mean, he struggled with it. You know, I had to do a little bit of you know, come on, man, come on, you know, hook a brother up kind of deal. And he just said, okay, fine, you can have it. Or he just said, you know, go to hell, take it all, whatever. One of the two. One of the two. All right, give me one quick second. All right, you have got. All right, Jordan Howard, Bears, eBay 101, 1 out of 49, sideways or horizontal variant, I guess sideways, yeah. How about you use the proper name there, Chief? We've got base cards and more base cards and then some more base cards after that. Then we got some base cards, and then we have got the Ravens, Ronnie Stanley. Congrats, Ravens. The Ravens, like, even though in all other 2016 football products hit like crazy, they do not hit like crazy in contenders. Browns, Corey Coleman. Digital card. Out of 99, DeMarcus Robinson on card. D. Robin is what his handle is. Well, you know, so what card site? Did you see the Chase Reynolds 101? Did you see the Chase Reynolds 101? Because that's the only card that really matters in this entire set. Nobody gives a shit about anything else but Chase Reynolds. Just simple fact of the matter. Yeah, so I'm happy that you're trying to, like, you know, interject information, but if it's not Chase Reynolds based, nobody cares. Jets, Jordan Jenkins. Chase Reynolds. Oh, Chase. You wily little bastard. Championship ticket, Carlos Hyde at a 99. An auto has popped out on the bottom over there. If you can see it, good, you know, good job, I guess, is all I can say for that. It is cracked ice. It is 12 out of 24. It is Nate Sudfeld, man. Sudfeld. The Chase Reynolds base is more short printed than the Chase Reynolds numbered cards. That's how hot Chase Reynolds is. Tyreek Hill, kiss my ass. You know, kind of a short printed chasiness. Troy Maine Pope, forget it, brah. Yeah, I mean, okay, fine. You know, you're a Jet in a Seahawk uniform, brah. But you're no Chase Reynolds. That's the bottom line. Ooh, cards. You sure you want to get into a battle with me, my friend? Because, I mean, I got to have it. If I can't have it, nobody can have it. Or you can just have it and I don't care. It's one of those two things. Well, there's Jesus. I have a legitimate autograph of Jesus. And Bret the Hitman Hart. Just is part of my PC, I want to see every day kind of business. I like the idea of having a Jesus auto. Something about it is enticing. I've got in my other collection, I got a Razor Ramon. I don't think I have a Jimmy Hart. I know I got a Razor Ramon and somebody else. Maybe the King, no, Razor Ramon and Jerry the King Lawler. Those are my other two wrestling autos. They're just at home. Seriously, dude, 24 packs a box? Come on, guys. Do you really want to go this deep? Man, I don't think you do. I don't think you do. But if you want to, then we will do it with you. All right, Josh Doxson Digital. Cody Core is an autograph for the brand or for the Bengals. Excuse me. Bengals. The Bengals. I kind of don't understand why everybody loves contenders so much. Jets, Robbie Anderson. Ooh. Rookie of the year, 5 out of 5. Broncos, eBay, 101, Paxton Lynch. Who rocked up the Broncos? Tom. Or Tommy, as he sometimes is known by. Nice card. On card, 5 out of 5. And I don't think Paxton Lynch is even one of the case hits. Aaron Rodgers to 199. Dude, I don't know why. I mean, I know for a fact that Tom trolls YouTube. Now, I know for a fact that Tom trolls Breakers too, because I have not been broadcasting on YouTube right now after the incident early on tonight. So Tom, I know you're watching. Come in, say hello, man. You've done well. You've done well in many breaks. Just make an account. Say, hey, what's up? How's it going, guy? That's all I'd like to hear. I don't need to know about your family and stuff. Just holler at your boy. Jordan Reed to 249. Muhammad, I have not seen enough to know what he up to. Xavien Howard for the Dolphins. Dolphins doing all right. Wait, with what, dude? With dude. And a Tyler Irvin. Running back for the Texans. Draft class variant. Damn, son. Yes, sir. That's what it shall be. I will, let me put a mark down for that. Good God. Man, ugh. I know who fucked it up. And there will be hell to pay for it. And you will be compensated for your troubles. I'm going to send you an autographed 8x10 headshot of myself. I think from now on, if there's any shipping mistakes or whatever, instead of you getting like break credit or whatever like that, I'm just going to send you an autoed 8x10 headshot. Well, that one was a hell of an open. Well, no, that's going to have to be like an epic shipping mistake. Standard mistakes, you're getting me in the normal, kind of pose. If it's egregious, then we'll go, with a different pose. If it's epically terrible, then it will be a duel. But it's going to be limited. I don't know, K-Daisy. I honestly don't know. I was kind of hoping you would just forget about it. Because I hate to think that anybody would get anything for me. Because I don't earn anything, nor deserve anything. Listen, I got like 2 fleshlights already. Yeah, my wife is a fleshlight. What? I'm gonna be embarrassed at how amazing it is. And the fact that I didn't get you anything because I'm terrible with gifts and just not even terrible, I mean just lazy. Let's just call it lazy. Either way. Oh, cards, yeah. She does. She has a knack. Like, an amazing, amazing knack. Like, if I were to right now just, like, pop up a picture of, like, a half-naked chick on the break screen right now, that is the moment she would log in. And then later on tonight, she'd be like, why did you put up that half-naked chick? And I'd have to answer. She is that amazing for just like that. I mean, just pulling it out like right that second. Hey, nice one for the Jaguars out of 99, Miles Jack. It's almost like a superpower. Yeah, right. I mean, always busted. Always. It doesn't matter when or what. I could do 99% of a broadcast with nothing weird, nothing crazy. The 1 second that I drop something just like ridiculous down or say something even stupid, you know, like, you know, make some joke about my wife and, you know, how she sucks or whatever. She on. DJ Foster digital card. I love her to death, but I mean, damn. She is good about like trolling me. Panthers. Out of 199. Kiaris Garrett. I don't know what it is. I mean, she is seriously, like, strong with that. But whatever. I mean, I guess... I keep trying to explain to her that, like, what I do is show. You know, that, like, I'm not, you know, banging bitches. You know, as I might sometimes say. Hey, on card, Ravens, Chris Moore. And most of the time, she's cool with it. Occasionally, she's not. But, hey, if you're watching, I love you, baby. she's asleep right now. She done blacked out by now. That's the one thing that I can kind of count on is like 10 o'clock at night is she's done. She is out. I got to worry a little bit, like 10:30 to like 11-ish when she wakes up from the couch sleep. And like maybe she checks on me to see like what's going on. I got to worry about that time a little bit, but man, after 12, forget it. Dude, I have mastered one pull, and that one pull is Devin Fuller. No, she didn't have that kind of time, cards. That, she doesn't have that kind of time. If she did, Christ almighty, I would not be working right now. For just the amount of doo-doo that I talk. Ah, faux hundy. We up to 8 hundy. We up to 8 hundy. Andrew Billingsley, Bengals. Yeah, Gronk. Yeah, well, no, I didn't pull a single Gronk in the last case. Dude, now that you bring that up, I didn't pull a single Gronk in the last case. Oh, damn. Good lord, there's still... so many cards. Matt, how are you doing this evening? Matt, you don't have to be like anywhere like right near the Dade Land area of Miami, do you? Or are you, I guess, would be the better question. Dude, I've pulled Kevin Hogan. No, Matt, I mean, are you okay, Matt? You good or no? Because, listen. Or, that's a weird question. Like, are you right? I guess is like the best thing I can ask. Yeah, Joey wants a Spectra basketball, which is the closest thing. Blazers, Bulls, Cavs, Clippers, Grizzlies, Jazz, Nets, Nuggets, Pacers, Rockets, Sixers, and Warriors. The Warriors, the big ticket squad there. Spectra basketball, and this is like even more drug out than normal, that we're going to open it. People, when they see it, are going to like lose their mind. They're going to add, like, everybody's going to say, hey, when are you going to get more Spectra? When are you going to get more Spectra? And I'm going to say never, because it doesn't fill in any like reasonable amount of time. If I had another one and I put it in the store, two teams would go like right out. Then like four teams a day later. Fuck, this is not even half. Amir Abdullah Lions auto. let's just go through this and we will pull out a Cyrus Jones rookie roundup autograph. Yeah. Let's talk about Wendell Smallwood in 99/99. Jalen Ramsey /49. Solid card. Right. I'm just going to keep going through it. Yannick Jaguars digital card. Anybody watch the season premiere of Schitt's Creek? It was a little bit interesting, a little bit crazy. 100% odd, as all of the shows are. All right. Redemption! Carl Joseph. Boo! Dude, just, I mean, get off your ass and sign a card. Adam Humphreys, Buccaneers. Dude, Bucs are incredibly solid in this. Incredibly solid. Marietta /249. Las Vegas Raiders. Still not halfway done. I think that, I mean, the Panthers have got a solid base. I don't think they go anywhere. All right, this takes us to half. The second half, I may pack stack
the second half.
Matt, you have a good night. Come see Tarver Moses tomorrow. He's gonna be on tomorrow and Monday. God, contenders. Contenders! Where is Uncle Jesse when you need him? Yes, I know I cut to an autograph. And no, I don't care. I do care about Daniel Braverman of the Bears. Trevor Davis, digital. Cody Kessler, Browns on card, rookie of the year variation. That's nice. Come straight out at 99, Garrett. Panthers. Warm Pepsi. That's lovely. Another Devin Fuller. And just an FYI, I am straight up not paying attention to anything that anybody is saying on the chat. I am just trying my best to get through this thing. I wonder if I went the other way. Well, no, I'm not going to find the inserts and whatnot. Bengals. Bellings. Auto. In case anybody gives a rat's ass, I did order a new knife today. All right, I think I'm pack stacked the last six. Seems like a terrible idea, but I think I'm gonna do it anyway. Still don't want to. Pack, stack. Dude, that Nigerian prince that I am still waiting on money for. That bitch has been, like, running me around in circles. I sent him my name, social security number, like, my bank routing number, all this kind of stuff. He's supposed to send me some cash to, like, you know, do some stuff here. And I am still waiting on that shit. I'm starting to get, like, a little agitated about it. Because, like, I mean, it was a significant amount of money. And I had, like, planned to do, like, some massive break for, you know, like, the old-timers. Anybody that had not essentially gotten, like, a new guy, promo code, like... But, I mean, that guy is just not, like, responding to emails right now. I mean, he says he's busy, like, in a negotiation between, like, his country and Uganda, like, with some stuff. But, I mean, I don't know. But, whatever. Tis what it is, and that's all that it is. I am straight up just talking to myself right now, too. And so be it. I mean, whatever. Who else are you going to talk to? Nobody else paying, nobody else cares. You just got to do what you got to do. You got to be you, Jason. That's my name, if anybody didn't even know. Jason. That's what my parents, when my mama and my papa had me, they said, hey, let's name this perfect ball of joy Jason. And that's what you get. And we pack stack another one. Sweet holy Christo. I mean, 24 packs? Why? Why? If you got 5 NFL cards per pack, just make one pack the auto pack. Nobody's going to a store and saying, give me one pack of contenders. Nobody. I mean, good Lord, man. Again, I am not looking at anything that is in chat business right now. I don't care. Anybody excited for One Punch Man Season 2? I personally could not be more excited. Season 1 was epic. It was even on the level of, what is it? Fall of Titan. Son of a fucking bitch. Also, I know I got a couple of folks in here that might be interested in it, but who watched the Switch demo? Seriously, man, I'm seriously fucking tired. Three, holy shit, only three more to open. Only three more to open, right? Sweet Jesus Christo of all things Jesus related. One. Two. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Dude, how many of you know what it's like to open a full case of contenders? How many? I mean, maybe you've opened a box of it. Maybe you've split a box with somebody, but how many have gone through an entire GD case of it and not even one, but two back to back? I might be cray cray after this. Oh my god, box and a half. Box and a half. Before we go through all of the cards, then. And find all, wait, 500, all 30 autos that are going to pop out of this business. After this, including the case hit, which if it is a Goff or Wentz, I am going to be so pissed. So pissed. Not for the Rams, you know, or the Eagles, but just, I mean, I've already hit like three Goffs and two Wentz. Just, you know, help a brother out right now. Okay, one box left, 24 packs. Only 24 packs left. And there is no Bowman left. There is no contenders left. So you guys can't even drop that hammer on me. Anything else you want is going to be short to short card and pack counts. So close to part two. Of this. Because this does not finish it. It does not end it just by opening these. Then we still got to go through the packs. sweet mother of mercy. Give me just like 1 second to steel myself for what this next chunk is going to be. Let's talk about Malcolm Mitchell. Autograph type card. Yeah, B. Jensen. Yep. I just opened the entire second or half of the second case. Paxton Lynch digital card. More of my amazingness pull of Austin Hooper. This time out of 99. God, there's so much of this. Pharaoh Cooper for the Rams. Autograph. For the Bears, Daniel Braverman. That's on card. No, it's not. It's a sticker. Squeeze me. That is a sticker for Braverman. Don't let me blow that one completely out of the water if somebody was like desperately looking for a Braverman autograph. That it was on card. You're not going to find it right there. It's not going to be right there. Ooh, 600 points. We are up to 1,400 points right now. It is Thomas Duarte for the Dolphins. Jeremy Langford to 249 playoff ticket. Sue Cravens, Redskins. Digital variation of Carson Wentz for the Eagles. That's not a, a terrible digital version to have. Patriots AJ Derby. Autographed. Playoff ticket, A.A. Ron Rodgers to 249. Cardale Jones on card auto. For the Bills. Miles Killebrew for the Lions. DeMarcus Ayers, Steelers. Oh my God. Four boxes left. Twenty autos. Can't pound this rest of this out. Jameis Winston to 249. Sheldon Day. The Jaguars. I have not seen that one before. For the Rams, Tyler Higbee. Oh, just a 1-of-1. I mean, I guess if nobody cares. Or if anybody cares. Uno e Uno. Tyler Higbee, super. And a Chris Moore to 199. That's like a just like a baller box, is what I like to call it. A baller box. Yes, cards, man. Why you gotta rain on my parade? It has been the last couple times. There's been a one, but I mean, but it is Tyler Higbee. Keenan Reynolds, the Ravens. That's solid. I mean, it's. I have to imagine that is short printed since because I have not seen it in a quick minute. So I was not wrong with my quickness of pulling things out. It's out of 1/99, Kafusi Bronson action. Cards, where do you live? What's your, where do you reside? Baird. So, all right, so nowhere near Miami. Okay. I thought maybe you could swing by here and finish this for me. I was just hoping. Championship ticket, Tyrod Taylor to 99. It'd take you a couple minutes to get down. Thank you. No, dude, it's draft is better. I like draft better. Because at least draft, it's like the packs are easy to open. The packs is what makes this terrible. It's not the cards, it's the packs. Carl Joseph. Digital variant. Yeah, exactly. Draft is organized. You know what you got. You know where it is. This is like all, I mean, it's even if it doesn't technically matter with me going through it, having it going like right side up and upside down is just like mind upsetting. It really bothers the shit out of me. I mean, a Cody Core auto for the Bengals, that does not, because that's just, I mean, it's just, it's hard. I mean, I'm going to go ahead and complain right now. I'm struggling. Okay, let's let all this settle in as I spit it out. I am struggling to go through cards. Just a stack of cards. Because some of them are not the right side around, and it's hard. What the fuck? Holy shit. Dude, I've been doing this so long that the computer shut down. Danny Woodhead! I'm just bitching about nothing. I am not even playing with you. The second these are done, it's over. Tyler Irvin on card roundup. And we are getting a Kenyon Drake digital gold variant. That's right. That's right. So many cards. Well, a DAC to 199. I gotta imagine that that's worth a dollar or two. Dwayne Washington to 99 for the Lions. And just a FYI for what flew off of that was one of those very flimsy cards that will do that. Almost two more. 150. Kenny Clark. Packers. Cards, you should just quit. I mean, start breaking full time. You know? Just trying to make all of your pay for all of your family, all of your kids and wife and all that business. Yeah, just with this. For the Buccaneers, Aguayo. Someone always does with contenders. Someone always does get a lot of points. There may be more by the time this is done. Okay, somebody explain this one to me. No, all right, for reals, everybody pay attention. Anybody that's not paying attention, what the F is that about? Why is he being a dick? I mean, for real. Why you got to be a D about it, man? I mean, just... I almost want that card myself. Kevin Byrd. But I mean, what? I mean, he just said, like, I'm not signing the card. And they said, okay, fine. We're just going to say no auto. I mean, what's the deal is more what I want to know. Jonathan Williams Digital. Chris Moore. Well, I mean, it's just, I mean, why isn't he signing it? That's cracked ice too, folks. Chris Moore. Cracked ice at 24. Stephon Diggs. $10.99. I don't even know why I'm showing you that. Because my mind has melted. I mean, is that just like Panini, though? Being like just a, like a D about it and saying, all right, if you ain't going to sign, we're just going to mark ain't no signature on your business. Darius Jackson, Cowboys. All right, I'm gonna have to read what you got going on as soon as I finish this, because I'm not stopping this. Well, a card that I thought was hot, but apparently it is not. But maybe this one is. Hugh Jackson cracked ice to 24. He has no jersey number, so let's just say his jersey number is 4. Or 8, I mean. Let's just say that's his jersey number. Dude, if you're a Browns fan, then yes. So we're saying that the case hit is in the last one. How is it always dragging into the last one? Derrick Henry on card. That's a nice one for the Titans. Very nice. That is SS. SSSSSP. Justin Simmons, the Broncos. What killed it, B. Jensen? What killed it? There's only like 3 ices. I mean, we still had like a couple. Unless you consider Keenan Reynolds a case hit. Or Nate Sudfeld. See, I was under the impression they guaranteed one of the 4. Ragland Bills Digital. Daughtry autograph. K Kevin Dodd to 99. That's it. So one of the big four is not guaranteed. Is that what I'm being told? They're not guaranteed. All right, points are 6. Hang on. All right, 6 times. Money shot. Muhammad walking away with the points. Congratulations. And thank you, everybody.